Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Season 1's Episode 11 of Power Rangers Dino Fury, which has been titled McSkerry Manor. Now Pop Pops is seen entering the McFlurry Manor, where he has been called for some repair work, and then he sees some creepy dolls, and as soon as he hears some spooky howling, he just gets so clumsy and overreacts while getting out. At Buzz Blast, Amelia is seen reading a ghost magazine. Harvey and Amelia are also seen discussing stories, but Amelia finds all of them boring. And then Pops arrives, all shaken up, to fix Miss Jane's AC. And he also mentions what happened while placing the mansion keys on the table. So Amelia finds it so exciting, and as soon as Pops leaves, she just leaves to check it out, as she wants to prove Ollie wrong. Now at the mansion, she was looking for a ghost and found out that it's Spark's beast, Tomtris. Amelia's hands were then tied with mummy bandage attack, but she still managed to fight pretty good. And as she already informed the others, they showed up right on time. But then the Tomtris mood blasts Harvey, and it amplifies Harvey's feelings and makes him super emotional. They are then seen morphing, and Harvey really found everything so overwhelming. They also gave her a good beat, but then Amelia gets blasted, and then we get to see a grumpy side of hers scolding Ollie, as she's really angry. The Tomtris is then seen escaping with mucus, and Amelia is in a real mood. Then at Buzz Blast, Pops arrives and asks for the keys, but he then gets angry for Amelia going to the mansion, and Amelia was also really angry. But Pops was then seen going back to the mansion to look for the keys, and the team is then seen figuring out about how Tomtris was looking for something there, and then Harvey pulls out the keys. But Amelia can't tell Pops about Harvey finding the keys, so Amelia has a good way to return it to Grandpa. Grandpa is also seen finding a strange and different looking dino key in the basement, and then the Pink Ranger shows up, jump scaring him. She gives him the keys, and he also gives her the dino key, as she recognizes that it's actually a dino battle key. And then Grandpa reveals how he is glad her granddaughter is not hurt, and how he promised her parents to always protect her. He also expresses how her parents went missing while doing similar stuff, and that's the reason he keeps her away from this. And then she gets a call. Tomtris is again seen showing up with the henchmen, and the Rangers are also seen using boost keys. But one by one, she blasts everyone with that mood beam, and also bandages them. Izzy is feeling really scared, Zato is lazy, and Ollie is feeling really happy. After that, Amelia shows up, and then she is seen using the blazing dino key. She actually gets a fully blazing battle armor. The armor and the sword are actually blazing, and she really put on some heat, as it went really well with her mood. But then Tomtris grows big, and Zato wasn't even calling the Zords, so Amelia did it. But when she called the T-Rex champion Zord, a new Zord was seen popping out. It is the Demetrio Blazing Zord. It's because she used the Dino Blazing Key. Everyone else was not really able to fight, so Amelia was leading. And we got to see the T-Rex Blazing Mega Zord. Howie was also seen joining the fight, and they again blazed her really good, and she finished her off with Harvey. Amelia was also seen apologizing to Grandpa for overreacting before, and they were both once again good on terms. The episode ended with a fun scene, and it was a 9.5 out of 10 overall. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.